pretty cool. Looks like there's been water damage in it though. There's a big room down here. Yeah. Okay, right. Oh, look at that. The main bulk of the classroom here, isn't it? I think this was like an old laboratory or something. Science lab.
Yeah.
Even like all the desks in that are all old. Action for biodiversity. Whatever that means. Wow. Look at this. This looks like an old school classroom. Desks and everything just look old as fuck. Must have been a science room or something. Look at the vastness of it. Just, there must have been a lot of students here. Look at the vastness. You've got here the soil structures, stones. Test your stoniness, test yourself. It must have been a science classroom then. You've got all the drawers here. Empty, obviously, but it does look amazing. Oh, that's a shame. Fuck exploring with fighters.
Nectar is...
Sorry, exploring with fighters. Seems like somebody doesn't like you. The old school blackboard, I love it. You got power there, but... Oh, look, it's still turning on. That's pretty cool.
Can you put it down so get rid of that?
Yeah.
Look, he's got the grid as well.
Wow, look at that view. Beautiful. Oh, it gives the effect that there's a light on down there. It really does. Effect. It's got all the translucent stuff in the ceiling. Look, it gives that like orange effect. It's awesome. Just careful when you go across that. When you're like 120, well, 115 odd kilos. Shh. Okay, it's just the wind. Looks like there's just the corridors down here though. Don't know whether these were offices. To GP Buckley. So, obviously, you know, doctors and professors, old offices, I'd imagine. Just seem to be full of old telephones, toilets there. Not much detail. Someone's put a hole through that one for some reason. No need really. But yeah, that's that. Right, let's get further down, back downstairs, and get in a different part. Wow. It looks like we're coming into a biohazardous area. It'll be interesting to see what's in here. Another old classroom. This one's got the taps. They must be the gas taps. Telephones there. Obviously, oh crap, back to science ones. Can't really go further down there because there's a window. The road. So we want to go down into this area. Down here. Looks like another little lab down in there. Oh, this just comes to the outside. Oh, does it? Oh, I think it's another classroom. No smoking, eating or drinking. You have been warned. Wow. Okay, it's just lab after lab. So we're pretty sure it was an animal. It's replaced, aren't we? Animal science. Good from what we saw upstairs. So... let's have a look. There's another little bit through here. There's obviously been some leakage. I know, yeah, it must be, yeah. Yeah, it has. Must be. I think it's all leaked through. It's all got like biohazardous stickers all around it and everything. Nuts. What have we got in here? That looks like a room. Oh yeah. Danger, toxic hazards, all sockets in this room and immediately are isolated, disconnected from the dashboard. As black as anything in there, it says. There's nothing in there. Right. I do believe we're going to have to try and get into another part of the building to explore the rest of it. So we're going to try that now. Yeah. We'll try and get in the other side and go through there. Right, see on the other side. Right, let's get... second upstairs part. Try and get upstairs. Okay, look at this. See what we got up here. Ooh, got that proper orange light effect. Business hours. You were open. Cleaner, do not turn off the light to the radio. A little look at what's about here. Welcome to Piccadilly Circus. Ooh. heart room pathology, the toilet zone. Those people's bedrooms there. Mm. Right this side. That looks pretty cool. Shame it's so close to people's houses. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Let's sneak back over this way quickly. What's wrong?
Is it just going up your green?
I don't know why. Well, this bit leads to the roof, and you'll see people's houses on there, which is why we're meant to be extra careful. Professor J.W. Mansfield. Restricted access plant pathogens. Plant pathology 2. Again, it'll be just quick because it's people's houses right outside the front. I'll give you a brief look at that room. Shall we head back downstairs, try and get in another building?
Yeah.
Cool. Well guys, that is this building done. So we're going to try and go in another one now, aren't we? And get a look and hopefully see you on the next one.